Genesis chapter 8, verse 14. And then the second month, on the 7th and 20th day of the month, the earth dried.
Amen.
Amen.